Hey guys, welcome back to the channel and welcome back to the vlog. My son does swimming every afternoon, so the afternoon fishing just doesn't happen for me, except on Thursday. It's a Thursday today, so I am heading over to a private pond, a big pond. I've brought three rods with me. You can hear everything crashing and back behind me. I brought terminal tackle, I brought DOA worms, 8-inch worm, I brought the V&M wild shad, and I brought the new Mike Buka baby bull gill, not the bull shad. And really that's it, all Castaway rods, Shimano reels, 10-pound Power Pro. I did put a leader though on the bluegill bait, the baby bull gill. And I'm just gonna go out here. I'm already rushing, probably speeding, but that's life. And I'm just gonna try my best because I was out here with my nephew and my son over the weekend and they absolutely annihilated fish. And so I think we had a really, really cold morning. It was 30 degrees here in Florida this morning, which is really cold for Florida. It is 66 degrees, scratch that, 65 degrees, and it is 5:30 in the afternoon. So I'm probably gonna get about an hour, maybe 45 minutes of fishing in, and then that's it. You gotta do what you gotta do sometimes, and that's how it goes. So, I'm taking y'all with me. I hope you guys are having a blessed day. And let's get it going, man. Let's get our fish on. Let's do this, man. I need to catch some big fish. Cheers. I'll take this. I'm gonna put a couple extra worms in my pocket. Couple and two should be all right. And put that back in my other pocket. Batteries. You can see all the fry moving off. I think I gotta take the weight off of it. And I think that my bluegill is just not gonna be able to be worked down here because of the weeds. Unfortunately, because the sun's gonna go down so fast, I kinda have to fish somewhat fast. Even though I don't want to, I need to fish somewhat fast. So hopefully you can see this green stuff. This is the other day, this is where we caught our fish in this green gook. I think it's sediment that now has come to the top and then it comes this way. But it was all the way on that side. And when we got into this stuff is when we found fish. So I'm gonna walk all the way to up over in that corner and then slowly make my way down. If they're gonna be close to the edge, this could be it. Also, if there's a bed, I might get lucky. That was right there. So let's just see what happens. Watch that rod. That was right on top of us. Oh. Like I go.
Nice. Nice. Completely annihilated it. Nice fish, too. That's a nice fish, man. Get out of here. That's a good fish. Look at that thing. Nice fish. Damn. Nice fish. Holy cow. Absolutely killed it. Look at that thing. Absolutely crushed it. Hell yeah. That's a beautiful fish. That's a good couple pounds too, man. That's a good couple pounds. That might be 3.5. That's a fish, man. Look at that thing. Nice, dude. Nice. Let him go. Let her go. There it goes. Whoo! Okay. I lost it. I had a bite there.
Well, it wasn't on fire, but I got one decent fish, and I'm pretty happy about that. The crazy thing is it's now 6:42 and it's like pitch dark almost. It's super dark. So getting that hour, 45 minutes of fishing time is always wonderful. I got one fish, I got two bites, one on a DOA 8-inch worm and the other on that Mike Buka baby bull gill, the new one that I haven't released the closer look, but I've got a closer look done for it. Went from 66, 65 degrees. When I left the house, it's now 52 degrees. So you can tell the sun goes down and it just got cold. Anyway, I hope you guys are having a blessed day. Thanks for watching. Thanks for being part of the team. Thanks for subscribing. In fact, tell me what you think. Click below, comment below, and tell me what you think. Again, remember, take a kid fishing, get your fish on, and we'll see you soon. Cheers, guys. Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you want to subscribe, click up here. If you want to see our last video, it should be right here. Take a kid fishing, get your fish on. Cheers.